way from Michigan if you've never done this before.